What's up, guys? I'm Copus Caboose, and welcome back to Super Metroid. We are just going to go ahead and jump immediately back in here, and we are in Meridia. At least that's what I call it. I don't know if that's actually what it's called or not, but that is what I am calling it. So here we go. Oh, we are underwater. We are going to die under the water of doom. I probably should turn the ice back on, but no, not yet. Yeah, it's still laggy as shit, and it seems to only do it when I have the recording software going. Don't know what the problem is with that, guys. I apologize. There's not a whole lot I can do about it, though. Other than to switch over to light. Ah, damn. Other than switch over to maybe. Ah! Go away. Maybe other than switch over to the console and try to do it that way. And then, you know, I'd literally would have to play all the way back to where I am right now, which I can do. This series here is almost over. I'm probably only going to get another one or two. Damn it. Why in the hell didn't he come down the wall? Another one or two videos. Yeah. Well, I just had the biggest brain fart there. I'm only probably gonna get one or two more videos after this one out on this game, so just saying. But needless to say, we are going to do our best and hope to God that the damn game doesn't crash on me this time while I'm recording it, like it did the last time I recorded it for you guys. That sucked. And I got hiccups for some reason. I don't know why. Come on. Aha, I made it in even though you beat my face in a little bit. That didn't feel very good. Aha! No, 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 no. Okay. I know the spring ball is around here somewhere, and I kind of could use it, but I don't know if I'm going to take the time to actually go get it, because that is a long, drawn-out thing trying to get to that thing. Actually, getting to it is the hard part. Getting it is not the hard part. It's getting to it. Aha! No, you don't. No, you don't. Whee! Now I just gotta remember what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Aha, I do know that this was a thing. And I'm probably gonna suck this up, just so you guys know. And up we go! And I don't think I need to go this way, but I'm gonna humor myself because I don't remember. But I don't think so. No, I don't. This is an exit. Ah, hi-yee. Shh, douchebags. That is an exit. That'll literally take me right back out to the top of Red Brinstar. What? Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Oh god, I almost beat my own ass up there. That would have been a good one. I know there's more energy tanks and crap around here somewhere, but you know, I'm not really too worried about it. I think I'm good. Okay, I know there's some stuff up here, so I'm gonna go up here and I'm gonna go up here. I think this is where I want to go. I'm trying to remember where all the stuff is. Well, the stuff around. Okay, this is where some of the stuff is here. Okay, I can't kill. Okay. There are some more missiles, though. Okay, I will take as many of those as I can get because those are extremely handy, even though the supers are obviously better. Whee! I don't know where I'm going. I know I don't think I need to go this way yet, but we're gonna do it anyway because I think I can get a few more missiles. Maybe. I really have a problem remembering where the plasma beam is because I can't get it till I beat the boss, but I don't technically remember where it is. That is a little bit of a... Oh, that is right. That's... Yeah. Oops. I need that. Come on, go back up. That's high enough, right? I can make that. I can make that jump. I can make it. Okay, I may have to leave the ice on just in case. I'd rather not, but, you know, ow. A-hole. Two different kinds of missiles. That's a good one. I got some other information recently that I've been talking to myself about, mostly because I have myself to talk to at home. Who am I supposed to talk to? I can't talk to you guys constantly because I'm not able to get on and record videos for you guys constantly. I'd love to, but you know, that's a little bit of a trick when you got a regular job and all this other crap you gotta deal with. Otherwise I'd be doing this constantly every day all day. But anywho, what I was gonna say was that I started going around thinking about how okay, no enemies. Oh, I can't say anything because I'm constantly focused on trying not to die. I was thinking about the fact that Metroid Other M was a game that people didn't really seem to like that much, and even fans didn't like it that much. I don't know why. I don't understand why. The game was extremely well made. Damn it to hell. God. Oh, gotcha. And I just don't understand what the people didn't like about it. I mean, to me, it wasn't that bad. Mostly due to the fact that it had a backstory to it. It explained a lot of who she was before she became this badass bounty hunter and stuff like that. The cutscenes were done very well. The voice acting is actually pretty good. Hers was good. I don't know if I wanted to go this way. Her voice acting was done very well, and so was the guy that plays her commanding officer in it. I know it came out like 6 years ago. I did play it. About six... No, no, no! Son of a bitch! God dang it! Now I gotta do that crap again? Ah, more health to disappear. This is awesome. Son of a... Anyway, I thought the game was really good. I was reading a bunch of different things the other day on reviews of it, what people actually thought of the game. A lot of people said it was way too hard. Like, it was way harder than the Prime games or a lot of other stuff. And I'm like, it wasn't that bad. Yeah, it was fairly difficult. It wasn't that bad. I didn't think it was that... Get out. What am I supposed to do here? Can I go through here? Is there a point to this other than me beating my ass up? Ah! Okay, I'm gonna kill all these guys. Maybe I won't. Nothing's happening. I'll kill all those. Give me that. I don't know what the whole point of that room was. To me, I think it was just a waste of time. That's what it seems like. Get out of my way. Oops. Ah, yes. The trick. Oh, shit. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Yay. Okay. But the game in general on its own, I keep getting sidetracked. Sorry. I thought it was good. I thought it was really good, and people just didn't seem to like it. They said a lot of it seemed to be more of the style of personal opinion of, do you like this game, is how it was. And I thought, well, I think a lot of people probably thought that way about it, but my personal opinion of the game was it was done very well. I really liked it. I thought it was made good. The gameplay is extremely difficult. Definitely the hardest Metroid game I've ever played besides the original, which was stupid hard. But as far as the other games go, this one was definitely easier than the first. Every game was easier than the first one. What the hell am I talking about? I can't even hit this guy. What the hell? Come on. I'll waste all these on you. Don't think I won't. Okay, maybe I won't. Ow! I have a feeling this is going to suck. I think this is a waste of time. Okay, we're just gonna try to blast you with the laser thing. Aha, you missed. Okay, this is working a lot better than using the missiles. Stop that. But anyway, I've been thinking about maybe doing that game after this one, just because technically it's after this one anyway. Because I do know some people that have never seen it, personal people that I know that have never seen it and actually wonder about it. And I know there's probably some out there that didn't have a chance to play it either because they couldn't get a Wii, but they played the originals. I know it's been out for a while, but I like looking at stuff from different perspective of stuff. Like, specifically for me, I like looking at the way a game could be over what some people think it is. So I don't judge the game in general just because somebody didn't like it. So, I mean, it's kind of your point of view, I guess, kind of thing. Ah, damn it, and I did not want to do that. Oh, God, shut that off. I screwed that up. Give me a second. Okay, I got it, finally. Okay, but my point being is that I think it would be a good game to play on the channel just because it's extremely challenging. I die a lot, and you guys seem to like it when I play stuff where I die a lot, and that is one of the games where I am going to die a lot, because I do die a lot. Because unlike these games and all the other Metroid games, you can get health and missiles and stuff from enemies you kill. You can't do that in that game. No, 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 you don't. You try something else. Ha ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. Oh, that's the door I need to go through to get to my, No, you don't. Try something else. Bye. That's where I can go get the plasma thing. Oh, that didn't work. Oh, get off, 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 off. Stupid half-ass Metroids is what those are. I didn't want to do that. Go the other way. Come on. Whee! Boop. Why are you doing that? Nope. Nope. Ah! Eee! I'll get up this mess. Don't think I won't. Here we go. Whee! Whee! Was a terrible shot. Come on. Yeah, you guys think you're all hot stuff, don't you? Okay. Sorry about the lag, guys. There's not a whole lot I can do about it at this point in time. Okay, I need to save those missiles, because the super missiles, because I have a feeling, hey, it's dry in here, but the door, that don't make any sense. Oh, sweet, and I don't need that. Awesome. Anyway, let me know what you guys think, if you want me to play that or not, because I'm seriously thinking of doing it anyway, but, I mean, I kind of wouldn't mind a little bit of feedback on that, but if I don't get a whole lot, I may just do it just because it is an awesome game. It fills in a lot of blanks, because it technically is the prequel to 4, or Fusion, so I really, really liked the game. I thought it was very, very good. No, you don't! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! What's he gonna do? Alright, this was a trick. Whoop! And whoop! Missiles! Oh no! How do I get out of that? There's so many spikes! Oh no! Yes, I knew I could do that. I almost forgot. I was like, oh crap, how am I gonna get around that mess? There you go. Okay, I have a very specific way I like to do this boss because he's a pain in the ass and I'm probably going to die. No, you don't. There we go. Can't shoot your stupid fire spikes at, or balls at me now, or electric balls. What's he gonna do? He can't do it. So, I like those little ones, though. They're not as creepy as... Oh, which way does he come from? Or she? She? It? Whatever? Ah! I gotta pay attention. Oh, okay, that didn't work right. I'd love to shoot you more than once with that. No, 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 you and your stupid thing that you do. I'll hit you a few times before you beat my ass in. Come on. I know you're gonna do it. Ow. Ah, come on. Come on. Well, you're gonna do that crap again, are you? You and your sticky goo of doom. I totally only got one of those in there. Come on. Come on. Aha, you missed. Try again. Oh, okay, you got me that time. Oh, I got you again. I can kill those, right? Yes, I can. Ah, you're not dead yet? God dang, come on. Come on. Okay, I don't think I can pull this off very fast. Are you serious? Oh, shit, shit, shit. No, 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 no. I knew that was gonna happen. You're just gonna beat the hell out of me with your tail, aren't you? Okay, he's just, anyway, since while I'm getting my ass beat here, which is probably gonna enter my sub tanks. Stop it. Where are you? Come on. Okay, that didn't kill you. Can I do this, please? You're gonna do this crap again. Come on, down here. And now we jump, so we don't get hit by your shit. Die, die, god dang it. Ah, I hate your face. Hey, I got you. Yeah, die, a-hole. Anyway, I was able to get my hands on a possible remade version of a specific Metroid game that I will not be mentioning straight off, just because I don't know if that's wrong. So, I mean, I got it in legit means from somebody that got it from legit means. So, I'm not going to say... Is there anything in here? What am I doing? Okay, there's nothing in here. I'm not sure if I'm going to be playing it on the channel just due to the fact that of what happened with it. I mean, I could try, but at the same time, I don't want to get into a bunch of crap for it, and I don't know if that could happen or not, so I'm a little paranoid of doing that. And if you don't understand why, well, then I am shit, get off. Then I am sorry. Oh, come on. No. Come on. Wow, how come I suck at this now? I used to be really good at space jump. What a bunch of crap. Anyway, I'm not sure if I'm going to be playing that one on the channel. That's why I was talking about Other M, because I'm going to do Fusion at some point anyway, but I seriously thought about doing Other M, because I technically don't have the Wii version of it. Did I save already? Let's do it again. I have a 1080p version of it from, and it would look a whole lot better. So, I mean, it's a thought. You nasty mock troids, or whatever the hell you are. I think that's what they were called in the Nintendo Power back in the day. I don't even know if that magazine's even out anymore. Is it? Because I don't know. Not that I've seen. Ah, get away. Because I don't know if it is or not. Okay, I am so lost right now. I don't know what to do. Ow! Don't you do that to me. I knew that was gonna happen. That always happens there. Ow. Oh, you're supposed to do it like that. Oh, no you don't. No you don't. Give me that super missile. Okay. Come on, I got this. Okay. So yeah, let me know what you guys think, if I should play Other M or not, because as I said, I may do it anyway just because that is an awesome game and it is part of the story and it is neglected by too many people, and I thought it was way too good to be neglected like it was by fans. It was kind of half-assed. Personal opinion, again. But that's just my opinion, so. I mean, if people didn't like it, they didn't like it. There's nothing I can do about it, but I did, so. Hello, here we go. Okay, how do I do this? We go up here. I think I can get through here now, right? Yeah! This will take us to the plasma beam? I think. I'm missing a lot of stuff. I know where there's a whole lot of things to get here. But, you think you're smart. I just don't know if I'm going to be getting to them or not. Haha. Where is my plasma beam? I don't know what these are, but they're making a mess of the rock. Blah, 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 the walkway. Yeah. Anyway, let me know what you guys think. Or if you think I should. Or if you think I shouldn't. Because I would love to play it on the channel. I think it'd be worth doing. As far as the second one goes, that's a trick on its own. Oh, so charge shots don't work on you. I forgot. How many of these guys are there in here? I can't get out until they're all gone. Did I get them? I guess I did. The door's open, dumbass. What the hell are you talking about? Blah, blah. Yeah. Hey, not bad. All I need to do now... Okay, I made it. All I need to do now is figure out where the damn spring ball was, because I technically kind of would like to have that weapon. Ow. Douchebags. What the hell are you guys killing? Never mind. Stupid question. Why are you trying to kill me? Probably for the same reasons we're always trying to kill you. Because we're douchebags that way. I don't know what's down here. Let's try aiming at the proper door. Not the ground. What? Where are we? This place seems familiar. I think I'm close to that thing? Am I? I think. Does anybody know? I don't remember. Ah, ha, ha. Gotcha, a-hole. A-holes. A-holes for days. Nope. 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 Yeah, I am close to it. I am close to it. Yeah, I forgot. It's up there. I think it's up there. Whoop. Nope. Get out of that. Get out of that. Get out. Get out of that. Come on, god dang it. We just... okay, apparently my... space jumping abilities have gone to crap. Oh, shit. Okay. Nope, 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 no, 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 nope. Get out of my face. Get out of my face, you douchebag thing. I don't even know if this is the right door. Oh, it is. I don't think I can get it, though. Come on. Woo! Barely made it. This is a tedious, long, huge, drawn-out mess. I have to wait for this guy to literally break through every bit of this dirt. So, I'll be back when I get to the end of it. Okay, well, at least I made it through the door. It is so much handier that they added it to the other parts of the game where when you got the high jump boots, you could use it immediately. Because that should have been something that they added into the game in general. But I don't think they planned on this ever being, like, a big thing. It's extremely handy. I mean, boing, boing, boing. I mean, look at that. Why wouldn't you like that? That is so much easier than using bombs. Get out of my face. That did not hurt you or kill you, which is kind of strange. Okay, I pretty much have everything I need. Ow! Ow! Okay, but at the same time, my materials, my weapons and stuff are kind of empty. But you know what? That's how badasses play games like this. We're not gonna go. I was gonna go back to the ship and get my. Okay, that sub tank is somewhere around here, but I'm not gonna fight to try to get it. It is in a very, very pain in the butt spot to try to get. Well, that didn't work for very long. I was gonna try to do a run fly. Didn't happen. Long drawn out just to get the hell out of the water. Ha ha ha. I'd really like it if these guys would stop hitting me in the face. You make it so hard to get things done. And bombs. Bombs. I don't need any more bombs. Can I go through here now without getting hurt? Yes, I can. What's in here? I don't even know what's in here. The map was in here. How big is this area? How much did I actually miss? I missed a lot. Okay. No big deal. We don't need the map. We don't need to go back in here. We're good with what we got. We will survive, I think, with what we got. We will win this game with what we got. Aha! Nope. 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 Boom. You know, I totally missed that. I don't really understand how it's... Hi! Bye. Oh! That's where I am. I see. I see, said the blind man. Now, we head down to Douchebag Ridface, and we should be pretty good to go. Quickest way to get to him. Can't remember the quickest way to get down to him. I don't actually know if I have the time to actually fight him right now. I don't think I do. But, well, I could. I don't know. I'll decide when I get down there. I mean, I'm getting pretty close to where he was. Or, well, where his entrance is. I was looking at my timer, trying to figure out if it was a good time. I technically think I have... Oh, right. I was like, crap, I fell in the lava! Wait, you can do that. Dummy. I forget. Aha! No, you don't. Go away. I think it's here. It is here. Of course, you guys don't drop anything other than health. And nothing else. Boom! Okay, here we go. Into the lava we go. Which is something that they took out of the games later on. And there's his ugly face. Or at least a replica of his ugly face. He does have a nasty looking face. What? It's over here? A save point. Oh, God, guys, I don't know. I'd rather not do it all in one thing. But, yeah, we'll go as far as I can to make it a half an hour and see where we get. I mean, I don't see why not. Tea time. I like how they put this song in Metroid Prime, the first one. Okay, that was a mistake. And that hurt a lot. No, you don't. God dang it. Wow. No, you don't. Go away. Okay, that's not what I want to do. Stop it. Okay. I am having wonderful luck this time going through here. Yeah. Is there anything here I need to worry about? I'm looking for secrets everywhere. I just don't remember where they're all at because I know there's a lot of stuff in this area. I don't think there was any here. Actually, I think there was, but I need to get over here first. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Now this is classic Metroid here. Something lowers the lava. Yeah. It makes me wonder how close to the core this area is in this planet. Whee! Not a whole lot down here. Let's block one of these because I don't want to have to bomb every single one of these damn things. Oh, you guys. You guys sucked in the original game. Yeah, yeah, die, die. I mean, oh, damn it. No, get out of the freaking crap, you dumbass. Dumb ass dude. Girl, chick, whatever. Well, bitch. I don't care. I hate getting stuck in this crap. Okay, something is amiss here. I know there's more than that here. Maybe not. Okay, I just gotta make it across. Yeah, I did it. Okay. There's something on the other side of this wall. I know there is. There's got to be. Let's see. What do we got here? Whee! Whoa, hi. Forgot you dropped out of nowhere. You're a lot harder than the first one. Oh, damn. Now hold your ass still, dude. Yeah, my face. It takes me longer to charge this than I would like. Just die. You're not dying. You're about dead. Oh, damn, you got some fast powers. Unlike your counterpart did. Oh, come on. Yeah, now what you gonna do? Kicked his ass. Yay, okay. Look at all the goodies he dropped for me, though. That's awesome. Okay, I think I got it. I think I just clicked the controller like crazy loud, though. Sorry, I got the controller under my table trying to hide it because I know yesterday's video with, wasn't yesterday's video. The day before yesterday's video. I don't know. I was clicking the keyboard pretty damn loud and I didn't really mean to. I hate doing that, but my microphone sets on the table. So everything I do on a keyboard or the mouse goes immediately into it and I hate it. But I don't have a whole lot of options now. Yay, space jump! Space jump! What do I got in here? Energy station. I will take it. I did get hurt that bad, but I will take it anyway. Well, my missiles are almost full. Almost. No, no, really? Really? Why aren't you spinning? That is something I like that they added into the game later. When you jumped, if you press the jump button again, you started spinning. Turds. Turd monkeys. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, what am I doing? Yeah, I forgot I could just do that. Open. Ah, no. Ah, let me out before you hit me again. Much better. Haha. Die, die. Die. Give me more bombs. I'll take all the bombs. I will take all the bombs I can get. Oh, shoot. I have a feeling the lava is rising on me, and I just slowed down like crazy. Ah, shit. Come on. Come on. No. Oh, hi. Oh, that doesn't hurt you. That does. That didn't kill you, though. Why the hell not? Can this kill you? That'd be great. No! Okay, I finally got out of that mess, but stinking pirates are kicking my ass. Bunch of crap. Oh, not here. Not here. Oh god, don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Don't screw it up. Don't you freak. Oh, freaking screw it up. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, I'm going to die. I'm so going to die. Damn it. Get off me. Can I go up, please? I don't even know where I'm going. Over there. And of course, you screw up the jump again immediately. There goes all my health. Damn it. That is bullshit. What the hell? Okay. Okay, you think you're so smart in there? Come on, I kill you. No, you don't. I'll get my health back. I think there's an energy tank down here. We'll just blast through all these little douchebags. Yay! Give me my health back. That was a bunch of crap. I want my health. My health, damn it. My health. Where's my health? There it is. That's better. Yay, now let's get the hell out of this mess. Whee! See, I'm fast. I'm fast. I know how to play. I know how to play this game. We're gonna drop a bomb here and hope it hits what I need to hit. Ooh, I didn't kill you. I didn't kill you either, because there's not enough space to jump in here. Damn, you are a tough sucker. There, that can hit you though. Aha, nothing can. Okay, that does. Fine, we'll just go in here. Apparently that doesn't kill him. Okay, we are gonna go ahead and stop here. I really didn't want to, but I am going to, because I don't want to make it too long. So yay, next time we're gonna kill off Ridley and we're gonna finish this game off. So yes, one more video and this game will be done, and I will probably start another Metroid game as I was asked to in the first place, but I'm also asking for input if anybody wants me to do other M, because I really, really, really want to do it. So if you guys would like it, let me know in the comments on this video. The next one, I will mention it again in the next video that after I get it over with, that I'm gonna do that. Let me know what you guys want me to do, because I don't know. Otherwise, I'll just kind of do my own thing. And so thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Super Metroid. If you liked it, give it a big thumbs up and click the annotation at the end to watch the last Super Metroid video I did, and another video that YouTube thinks you will like that I've done also. And I will see all of you guys in the next video. See ya.